Holy shit, no way! Koichi Hirose did what? I don't believe it! How disgusting does a guy have to be to stoop to shoplifting?
I know, but Koichi said it himself. What's worse, the jerk was even bragging all about it. Who does that?
Think that's bad? Koichi wouldn't be able to keep a promise if his life depended on it. I lent that asshat money and he never paid me back.
Yeah, well, I heard he cheats on tests and steals girls' underwear. The guy's got no future. He'll end up ruining his life.
I think it's time to drop the dude.
Our friendship is over. Oh man, that chick gives Intense a new definition.
Now if Koichi can confirm tomorrow all the stuff we said today, she'll lose interest faster than a lead block falling from the sky.
I know I should have faith in them, but I wonder if Josuke and Okuyasu's plan worked. The best case scenario would be her forgetting that I exist altogether. What is that? My eyes are closed, so it must be a dream. Huh? A woman?
It's Yukiko! You have to be kidding me! She's even corrupting my dreams? Can't she give it a rest for one night?
I hate to do this, Koichi, but I have to tell you, your friends don't think very highly of you. No need to worry. I'm here for you now. And as such, it's my job to educate you and turn you into the ideal man. There's something about you certain other men seem to be lacking. And it's crucial that you live up to that potential.
Josuke! The plan backfired big time! What is this place?
Koichi, are you hungry now? Breakfast is almost ready, okay?
Yeah, okay. I have to remember that she has that hair stand. There's no fighting it, so I have to find an opening and run. It's my only hope. Hey, I have a question. Can you answer it?
I'll try.
Well, it's about what your hair did last night. How did you do that?
Were you surprised? Silly me. I suppose the first time would startle anyone. It was around February. Somebody shot an arrow into my chest. Though, it's possible I was dreaming it. When I woke up, it was as if my wound never existed, and I had this power.
Keijo Nijimura! So, do you know anyone else with special powers like yours?
No.
That means she has no idea I'm a stand user too!